Welcome to Corey Turner Talks Cars. We're back here with Jamie, and we're talking about his amazing 1933 Factory 5 Racing Ford replica. And of course, we need you to vote, right? We're trying to get Jamie and his car into the Hall of Fans, which is absolutely amazing. We've been talking about that. We need you to do that. But we need to go back. Of course, you might be able to tell, Jamie and I are both Cowboys fans.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes,
just
sir.
A little bit, yes, right? Sir. Lifelong. And what was the, I want to talk about, what was the inspiration for the car? How did it come about? What made you decide, of course, make it a Dallas Cowboys car?
Right.
So can you kind of talk us right. through what happened there?
Well, to begin with, as far as the car goes, I was actually looking for a hobby.
And okay.
Not everybody, I guess, approaches their journey for a hobby the way
right.
I do, but it was very systematic. And so my wife and I, we knew it was going to be a substantial investment. So I told her, I said, I've come up with three ideas.
And okay.
One of those was the personal helicopter, which she said no to right off the bat.
I think my wife would shoot down that idea too,
yeah.
which is probably a bad way to put it since it's a helicopter.
Right.
But yeah, I probably would have failed on that one too.
Yeah. But so the second one was a hovercraft kit, which
okay.
was going to be functional, but not quite as functional as maybe a car.
Sure. Yeah. You can't enjoy
and
it as
so
much as you could a car.
Then I happened to come across Factory 5's website, and
okay.
they offered a kit that was pretty much everything you needed. They don't provide the engine, the transmission, or the wheels and tires.
Okay, so the engine, the transmission, the wheels, the tires, you had to provide that.
I had to provide that.
But pretty much everything else, at least in standard form.
In standard form,
okay.
yeah,
okay.
they provide. And they also provide you with a 750-page manual or guide
you're
to walk
have to,
you through this. Which
you're gonna
I was
have to show me that.
I was definitely going to need this.
Yeah, that's a lot of pages.
Yeah.
I have a little ADD. So I
know myself well enough to know that if I was left to my own devices and
uh-huh.
had to go take a car and pull it apart and figure out what was good and what was not good
yeah.
out of it, that I would have been selling it for cents
yeah,
on the dollar.
Yeah, that's right. We'd be going back to the hovercraft hobby,
exactly.
right?
Exactly, yeah. Yeah, exactly. I'd be standing in an empty shop.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right. So you found Factory 5, and you decided this was the one.
This
right?
was the one. And this is the style that fit me. They
okay.
do have other kits, but this is the style.
Now, we were talking, you're visual. Like, you need to visualize the goal, right?
Right.
Like the Olympic athletes have to envision getting the gold medal. So what are these up here?
So these were actually mock-ups that I did. Prior to me even stroking the check for the kit.
Okay, okay.
And so I knew from the get-go that first and foremost that it was going to be this car, and secondly that it was going to be a cowboy-themed car.
Absolutely, it has to be.
So,
yeah.
So and that guided me. I let the star guide me throughout the entire film.
That's it. So you visualized it here, and then you created it here.
Yes, sir.
And we're gonna come back in another video and talk about the journey to get there.
Okay.
For sure. So me sure right now, I need you to click the link in the description. We need you to vote for Jamie and vote for this amazing Ford to get him into the Hall of Fans. We can vote every day, is that
every
right?
Every day.
Every day until February 1st. So make sure we're voting. We can do this. Let's get these bad boys into the Hall of Fame. Be sure to like, subscribe, leave us a comment. Let's talk about cars tomorrow.